आपके माध्यम से सरकार से आग्रह करता हूं कि जनता की बहुप्रतीक्षित मांग है, बिलासपुर की जनता इसके लिए उद्वेलित है, शीघ्र ही बिलासपुर से हवाई सेवा प्रारंभ किया जाए, ये आपके माध्यम से मैं सरकार से मांग करता हूं।
श्री आईबी इडन।
ऑनरेबल स्पीकर, एज द एंटायर हाउस इज अवेयर ऑफ द डिजास्ट्रस फ्लड्स विच हिट केरला इन द सेकेंड वीक ऑफ ऑगस्ट इन 2018, which took the lives of 483 people and 14 are still missing. Sir, around 54 lakhs of people were affected by floods, out of which 34 lakh people had to stay in relief camps. Sir, 20,000 houses were fully destroyed. Sir, farmers lost their crops. Fishermen who took part in the rescue operations had to lost their livelihood. Sir, Kerala government had asked for a special package of 5,606.7 crores, and out of which the central government had allotted only 2,904.85 crores. Sir, when tsunami hit Kerala in 2004, the then state government had gave a package out of which the entire package was allotted by the then central government. Sir, I would like to request the central government to allot more funds. The post-disaster need assessment survey shows that we had a damage of 26,718 crores. And to rebuild Kerala, we need 31,000 crores, sir. Sir, many NGOs had taken part in the rehabilitation and rebuilding process.